Missiles select.
Alright, so we got Robert, EX Robert, of course, A. No, simple. Bull regular. So now we got Hydern K. I mean, Hydern's pretty alright, but you have to charge a lot with him. So you're gonna be holding a lot of down backs just to get both charges in that way. That next spinner is going to end it for K. So now both players are going to have to use their last two characters. Well, last four. And yeah, there's still two more. Kasumi is just really, really dang good in this game. I have no idea why, but all of her moves are just really, really good and really, really safe on block. That's gonna do it for Hydern. Finally, Kasumi is done, and Ralph's a fun character. Ralph does a lot of damage. It's very fun. All sorts of things. And King is also really good in this game. Ralph is powerful, but King is just really good with all the Venom Strikes. Lots of Venom Strikes, actually. So we're going to see a lot of that in these last few seconds of the game. But that Ralph kick, that goes over that projectile. Yeah. So now it's time for game two. Versus Hydern again. I was saying that's a nice use of that super to get over that projectile. We're just gonna see the same old, same old.
K-O.
Kandu.
You know, nothing much to say about it. Just Rao. Some nice Rao kick at the beginning though. Nice little max mode combo using the unblockable command grab that King has. Nice little overhead, and that's gonna be it. Orochi Yashiro versus Kane. Yes. Now Orochi Yashiro just has a lot of grabs. He doesn't have much to help him in this situation. He has to get up way close before he even does some damage. Alright, nice little super to end that round. Quick backbreaker. But not any air move or any move in general would kill Rao there.
Hey, good shit.
Damn, big.
Man, that first time I tried to do the Kasumi combo in the corner, like I had like a fucking out of body experience. It was so weird. I'm like, wait, whoa.